This is a Wendy's Chili, the canned version. It's a food review. Macros are whole can, 20 grams of fat, 44 grams of carbs, and 29 grams of protein. Let's do this. And this isn't gonna be the best review because I'm not gonna microwave it. But nonetheless, I should be able to judge pretty well how probably good this really is, because it's Wendy's chili in a can, right? So, rock and roll. No, made with all natural beef, no preservatives. Good. It's great. It'd be that much better if it was heated, but literally, I was gonna say right now, I'll give it a 4 out of 5 stars. But it would be a 5 out of 5 if it was warmed up. So it's a 5 out of 5. I didn't know Wendy's canned their chili, their great chili.